Hello and welcome to CCSG's Network Setup Guide for Windows DVRs. Before you start, make sure you have a working internet connection. If you aren't connected to the internet, contact your network administrator for assistance. In Site Server, click on the hammer icon on the bottom right and select Preferences. Then select the Network tab. The default TCP port is set to 80. We recommend changing that. For example, we have ours set to 97. Click OK and let Site Server restart. Go to another computer on your local network to test your settings. Open Hooper Remote. If you don't have it, you can install it from the included CD or download it from our website. Click on the Connect/Disconnect button on the bottom right and enter your DVR's IP address. Your DVR's TCP port. Enter your login information or check Guest Login and click OK. You should now be connected to your DVR for remote viewing.